Hi guys, and today I'm with Steven and Taylor. We're my parent Madison, and please subscribe to my channel. And spread the word, we know we're at a tent, we're paying my dad and my mom that we're actually making this, and when they come in, we're just gonna hide and probably you're and if you don't, I'll have a lot more videos than usually. Tomorrow, as I usually do, Madison, subscribe to her channel and link down below if you like it. Wait, let me test it. And it's gonna be really good. And let me shoot the tour. As you can see, that's my iPad. This is my friend named Madison. This is our LOS. We didn't bring any snacks.
We should go get some snacks.
Wait, imagine we did the 24-hour challenge.
That's what we're doing. So we need to go get snacks.
So you guys, we're going to go get snacks.
So I'm going to wait here, and she's going to go get the snacks.
Okay, let's go get it.
So while I'm waiting, I'm just going to talk to you guys. So how this 24-hour challenge works for us, right now it's nighttime. We have the light on, so that's why it's like light. And we got this squishy foam so that we can sleep on it. We need to go get some blankets, though. I'm gonna go tell her we need to go get some blankets. And there's the outside. See, we have the light on.
I'll bring more snacks, but right now I just have oranges.
So we have some oranges. I don't like when she slams that door. So, they'll never find us in here. And guys, what I love that I just did is, look, we get to play with some dollhouse toys, and also, guys, it's a bubblegum machine. You hear? Is that you? It's you. Lucky Charms. Why'd you bring orange juice?
For me.
Here, I'll put it in the dollhouse.
That's our freezer.
Guys, we got some Lucky Charms. So that's our fridge. Guys, it's cold. And we don't want to play. We can just close that up. It's basically our fridge too because it's like cold out here. I'm gonna tell you to bring some lunch. We also have another dollhouse over there. It has a carpet with it. We have some LOLs too. We moved everywhere in Serena's bed, so that's good. I wonder if the Lucky Charms are like rotten or mold. Or I don't know. I'm gonna have a drink of her orange juice.
That's good. Madison, this is just for you, it's not for me, it's just chocolate for you.
Blankets, because it's cold. And,
oh, yeah.
Yeah, and one pillow.
Two pillows.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, my God, guys. Look what she brought me. She got me Nesquik chocolate. I thought it was going to be a bar of chocolate. I'm just like, but she brought me Nesquik. I've never tried Nesquik, so let's try it. Good ASMR. that's actually really good. I don't want to wet the spoon because then that's just gonna make it stick.
I brought a lot of blankets.
I brought a pillow.
Okay.
Wait, we need to order.
I brought this memory blanket. I brought this pink blanket. And I brought this pillow.
Alright, so let me move everything so we have.
Let me get like one more snack.
I don't think she's getting some of these snacks. Like, I didn't tell her to. I mean, I'm pretty sure they kind of did. So this is our toy. That needs to go bye bye.
Why didn't she bring another pillow for herself?
So we basically only needed like
we're getting in trouble.
I got caught. I didn't think I wanted it. So here's a spoon.
What are you getting spoons for? Did you just tell your mom we're gonna get some? Yogurt.
Yeah, and she said, "Want me to make you sandwiches?" And I said, "No, you."
Yeah, go tell her to make some sandwiches and wait in there. Go wait in there.
Okay. So
actually, wait. But what kind of sandwiches are? No, what kind of sandwiches are they?
They're cheese and spoon.
Tell her I just want mine with cheese.
Both of ours with cheese.
Yeah, if you want. And wait in there for them.
Mommy, actually, you want
guys, this is delicious. I got flavor mixed raspberry. Mixed berry.
I fell.
Her parents doesn't know. They don't know that we have all this food. We have Lucky Charms, grapes, Cernas, orange juice. They know we have the yogurt, but they don't know we have anything else. Ooh, guys, there's a little pillow.
We're making the ham and cheese. We're just making ham and cheese.
Okay.
Guys, I'm just gonna peel off the ham. Like, I don't care. Oh my goodness, guys. So this comes off. So I'm gonna do that to serve this. It looks like we only have yogurt. I've been serving as yogurt. Just to be nice.
24-hour, and we were bringing a lot of snacks, and she said, oh, that's fine.
Really?
Yeah, she said that's fine.
Really?
No, she didn't say it, but she just didn't, so she didn't say anything.
Okay, I opened your yogurt for you.
Open it.
I already did.
That's mine?
Yeah, this one right here.
Mommy.
Guys, I like to hit all the food. I was like, oh my god, guys, she's gonna come. That girl slams the door.
Okay, done.
Here, let me come on this shot.
Ah!
Wait, is there mustard in me?
Yep. I don't like that.
You can have it. It's okay.
No, you have to have it. She made it both for us.
I don't like any of that that's in there. I only like the cheese.
No, my mom said we have to eat it. Mom said we have to eat all of it or else she might buy us something.
I don't like anything that's in here except the cheese.
We have to eat it.
No!
I give you the chocolate for you to eat, not for me. I won't give you the chocolate.
I don't care about the chocolate. I don't even like that.
Okay, I'll just have it.
I don't like any of that, Serena.
So we're going to save this food. We need this to be closed. So who wants, I'm going to have mine.
I guess I'll have some Lucky Charms.
Okay, I got it. Okay, now let's do the 24-hour challenge.
Now I'm gonna eat some Lucky Charms.
Neat. It's yogurt. You guys, look at that.
Guys, look how puffed up these are, like the squishies.
Mm-hmm.
Shane's gonna try sugar.
I'm not eating it.
Oh.
The girl is talking. Let's eat it.
Guys, we're going to do ASMR. Ready? Hey guys, it's Madison and Serena. And today we're going to play doing some ASMR eating. So let's do it.
Mm. It's supposed to show the lips. Wait, do it again. Let me do it really quick with a marshmallow. Does that sound cool?
Yeah. Okay.
You can try it, good.
They're not bad. They good?
Mm-hmm. These are more better.
Okay.
I'm gonna put some on here again.
Yeah, that looks good.
Yeah,
let's do that. See, look what I mean.
I want to try that. I need to make sure there's no marshmallows, though.
You don't like the marshmallows?
No.
I don't care if there's marshmallows. If we had a sleepover, this would be fun.
Yeah. So, not a sleepover.
Maybe next Friday.
I don't care if there's marshmallows because I'm a yummy snack.
So, guys, I'm going to add some marshmallows.
I don't care if there's marshmallows.
Wait, no, mix it up first.
You need it to be like a topping, though.
No, you can mix it in and then put some more on the top. And if we want to play dollhouse, well, that's like our fridge.
Yeah. So. Put these.
It's sour.
I know. What? No. 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 No.
Oh my goodness.
I mean it.
That's all. We need to save some.
And it could be our breakfast.
Yeah, for tomorrow. Breakfast. We should put this in the fridge for later. I know you guys are just watching us eat, like, we have nothing else to do.
It's actually really good. You're doing a 24-hour challenge, that's what we're going to do.
But right now we're just eating.
Because we're so happy we haven't ate anything today, because we knew that we're going to do the 24-hour challenge. And we're going to eat in the 24-hour challenge.
I'm gonna have some next quick.
Okay, let me
just a little bit. I'm just putting a little bit.
You have to put a little bit
of next quick.
That's called a lot. I'll just mix it in.
Then I'll do a little bit.
Oh my god. The chocolate.
How's it taste? Does it taste good? Does it taste weird? Okay, I'm going to taste it, guys. I couldn't really taste it. That's because you put a lot. Let's grab this. Serena usually never eats sugar. See, Mariah's missing out.
Mm-hmm. You're just gonna do something fun after.
Not really good that much.
It's not that good, huh?
Look at the bottom.
Does your mom care about the next quick?
We had to eat this quick.
I said, does your mom care about the next quick?
The next what?
Next quick. The chocolate. Come, let me get my spoon.
Oh, my goodness.
I know. So good. But there's a trash can outside.
Yeah. Please, could you? Let me try it like that. Just a little.
Only has 11 sugars.
If it's 10 or 11, that's fine.
Look at, watch this. Watch.
Wait.
Here. I blew.
Wait, let me have a taste.
And watch, do that.
Wait, let me show them.
Blow. Blow.
Drink some orange juice.
She ate this much, guys. She liked this.
let me show them a little tiny. My teeth are all round. Look. Hey! You look like Peyton.
Peyton? If we hear someone, then we're gonna do this. Where's my...
One hour later. Okay. Guys, mine is kind of mixed in. Just like Manny's.
That was funny.
Yeah, the other video was funny. And if you guys saw that other video, which no one saw it, only us. Only me.
Wait, I think it's raining.
Yeah, it's the nighttime and it's raining.
Guys. Hello? Hello?
Peyton.
I took a little bit, look.
It looks so... If I eat this on my teeth, oh, definitely look like...
She looks weird.
Like I did not put that much sugar right now.
Just give me our yogurt.
Hey, guys, I need to stand up.
She's real. Let me stand up. I'm so dirty. My foot is like in
show.
Yeah. Wait, you want to close the fridge? We could just do this. Okay, so I'm gonna eat this all in like 1 second.
1 second, really?
We're done with it. It's disgusting. What the? She thinks. Oh. Wait, shut up your mouth. Remember mine? Remember mine? Wait, let me show you mine. My mother
did. It's all over me. Jenny, Jenny, yes, Papa, eating chocolate.
No, Papa. No.
It's all over my mouth.
My hair clean.
Shouldn't look.
Let me try.
It's like smoke. Look.
I'm kidding.
Not on me though.
I love I did on you. Looks on me because I never do them really. So let's zoom in. Let's see this reaction. It's gone!
Ow! You didn't have to do that.
Oh my god, somebody's here.
Come back here. Everyone's here. Tina, stop it! If someone actually.
does come in here and they see our food.
Here, let me show you it in the light.
Oh my god!
Let me show you.
Zina, look what you made me do!
Look what you made me do.
Oh, my tablet's up here. Let me see if my mom texted me.
The tablet's right there.
I know.
You have a lot of notifications.
That's because I'm a YouTuber. We've been in this tent for 31 minutes. Well, actually 3 hours. Wait, guys. We've been in here for 23 hours. We need one more hour.
No? Right here. No, but it's still the nighttime. It's the nighttime right now, Maddie. I did a toy car. Did I follow with the yogurts? Didn't. Let me throw away. Do you want yours?
No. So I'll say this is go down the way from the outside. No, from here.
Let me take.
Oh, guys. That's not even a lot.